All right, playing a slide. Slides are one of the cool things, what we call your left hand techniques that you do on the banjo. So, the first slide we got going on here is from 2 to 5 on the 4th string, so we're going to pick that with our thumb, hold it for a second, and then slide it up to the 5th string. The reason slides are cool is because they really make you adjust how hard you're pushing on the string. We don't want to push real hard. Or it doesn't want to slide real easy. But you notice that I'm moving my whole hand and arm up the neck here. I'm not just moving my finger up like so, distorting my whole hand position. I'm moving the whole thing up and just trying to keep my whole wrist and hand here in the proper position for playing the banjo. Which is having your fingers over the top of the banjo neck and not having some weird wrist bent or something that pulls your fingers away from the top of the banjo neck, okay? So back to the slides. 2 to 5, 2 to 5, hold, slide, hold, slide. Next one is 2 to 4, 2 to 4 on the 3rd string. And so you want to work to have both of those, both the first one and the final ending position, make that sound when you're practicing this, okay? Okay, so the next one is 2 to 5. And even though there's only one of those in the book example, keep working on it. Use your index finger, use your middle finger to pick it. And until you get that good sound. Now, 1 to 3 on the 2nd string. Don't just do it once. Get to where you can do it several times and make it sound good. Then you can go individual and play all the way through that measure. All right, that's the lesson on doing the slides.